I'll build my church. And the gates of hell can never prevail against it.
Amen.
They'll try it, but they'll never prevail. So just go to Calvary, be crucified, come back and take your way with the Lord, despise you, move on. Now, Lord, we are committing all things to you. I don't know out of this group what's in here. I have no idea of knowing, Lord, unless you would reveal it. And now, Father God, I'm not asking you to do that. I've just laid it in the laps of the people. There they are. May this be a real Calvary this morning. May it be a real crucifixion to self-will and to self-desires and to big things of life. May man become humble and willing to take the way with the Lord's despised youth. May they walk humbly. May they be born into this kingdom, this great kingdom of God, which is a spiritual body, the celestial body of Christ on earth. By one Spirit, we are all baptized into one body. Grant it, Lord. Whether they be black, white, yellow, brown, whatever they are, male or female,
yes,
bond or free, we've all been made to drink of the same self-spirit. Grant it, Father, may it be among many this morning that they will understand. May you open up their understanding. Then it'll be like a new day to them. The sun will shine and the dismal light of man-made theologies will drift away, and the light of God will shine on their path and break forth the veil that veils in this beautiful light. And they can walk the highway of holiness then, living for others as Christ did. Now, as we bring the prayer line in, I pray that you'll anoint your servants this morning.
Amen.
All of us as we pray one for the other. Grant today that every sick person that comes through this prayer line may be healed.
Amen.
May they return like the little cross-eyed girl and the little boy and that elderly lady and Brother Wright and many of those who came through, Lord, with afflictions and diseases and something that the doctors could not cure. And here they are today, just about a week ago, and here they are well today. God made men and women pass by with that same faith, knowing that they are going to Calvary to be crucified to their thoughts and their ideas, that they are past healing. May the power that raised Jesus from the grave give them life, great life of faith. And then immediately after this, may many come to the pool for baptism. We ask in Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.